Hi folks, welcome back to Call the Wild, the Angler, and to Norwegian Reserve. I'm looking at for a place to go and see if I can get some Atlantic salmon. I think I'm heading on to this lake, which apparently there's some in it, so we'll fast travel over there and see what we can catch. Right, we'll grab a boat and head out onto the lake. I've got a feeling we might catch some other species, but the main one I'm going for is Atlantic salmon. Now where to go? We'll head over towards the river mouth, which is over this way. I'll say we'll get some salmon in this area. We'll probably get some other species as well. So most likely start off with a spinner, see what we can get with that. Well, I think here we'll do. Right, we need to change that to the spinner, which is a size 3. Let's see what we can get. Just in case of getting the fish to appear. Actually, we might get better up with a spinner bait. But we'll try a spoon first. We'll probably get trout as well with a spoon. Maybe some zander. Oh, there's something. It's something of decent weight. I'll say we've hooked an Atlantic salmon. It might have been better off using the bait caster set up. We're going coming back now. I'm gonna lose him. Oh, we managed to get it on. Yeah, we lost him. Right, we'll take that off. And we'll put it on the bait cast of that spoon. We might have a better chance of getting all these big salmon in then. So we're on to park now. Yeah, it looks like we've got a northern pike. Oh, I managed to pull that one in. Straight into a silver. That's a decent sized pike. Definitely is her size. Right, we'll put him back. Right, give us some credits as well. No doubt this is another northern pike. Yeah, another one. Oh, we're down to bronze now. That's the only downside with this setup. You always get pike. Even though we want Atlantic salmon. I'm on to an asp. Looks like we're going to be getting a variety of fish out of this lake. I think it has asper in it. got a feeling we're going to get something we don't really want. Or we didn't originally come for. This is probably a grayling. Oh no, it's a brown trout. This is turning out to be a variety session. If this is a salmon. Yeah, it looks like we've got a Xander. Yeah, one Xander. Yeah, very good models. Very well detailed. I saw something small. We finally got Atlantic salmon. What we originally set out for. Hope we'll get more. Oh, so I'm right back on pike. Yeah, another one. And another salmon. Our second. Oh, we now got a juvenile northern pike. So a size 6 spinner or spoon definitely catches the pike. We got an asp or salmon. We got an asp. Oh, it looks like I've got something small. Yeah, brown trout. So I might have a salmon or an asp. Another asp. We're definitely getting a variety of fish. I don't know, we come to this lake that often. Usually prefer going up to the little ones up in the mountains. I'd spend some time on the bigger ones and see what else we can catch out of them. Another asp. Definitely found a shoal of asp. It's sounding like this spoon. Ah, I managed to catch a bream. On a spoon. I wouldn't expect a bream to take a spoon. Worms, maggots, grubs, that sort of thing, but not a spoon, but there we have it. We caught a bream, a silver one. I was actually quite surprised on that. Oh, we've got another asp. Oh, got something decent. Hopefully we can get it in this time. I'm hoping it's not a pike. It's actually a decent Atlantic salmon. Oh no, it looks like a pike. Yeah, another decent... Oh, bronze. 12.76 pounds for a bronze. I expect that to be a silver. But we did get some credits. Which is always a good thing. Looks like we might have another Xander. Yep, one Xander. Oh, it's a juvenile. Looks like we might be getting northern lights. Sometimes they appear. Actually, let's have a look, see if we're getting them. Looks like we're not. Another Atlantic salmon, a juvenile one. Gee, yeah, looks like we're going to get the northern lights. I'm actually surprised with the showing. Sometimes they'll come, sometimes they won't. I think they're random. That's a good time to leave it there, folks. We managed to catch a few Atlantic salmon, but mainly other species. decent sized pike and zander and asp. That's a good time to leave it there. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe if you wish, click the bell for notifications stuff. Thanks for watching, until next time, happy fishing.